So the rudder is finally fixed. Just one screw here. And you just take that out and use the mechanism that's recommended in the pictures. So once you pull it out, got this with a blind nut on the other side and a piece of ply here just to give it some strength. And that's it. It's quite straightforward. So this is the blind nut on the other side. And it's an M3. And it's been high-soldered in place. And the rudder system is done. So now I'm starting the light system. This will be the strobe in the back and the tail on the rudder. Looking very good. And also the afterburner lights. They're ready to go.